This is for those who want to play the new MMO New World on a controller. All you have to do is go in-game, hold shift and tab. If you bought it off of Steam, you'll get this little box appear if you go to controller configuration. You can have a little play around with it. For now, we'll just leave it how it is. Then you go back to the game, go to your settings, and here you'll have the key bindings where you can set any single key to any button on your controller. Like and follow for more.